in Cleveland. Tonight we're in Houston. Sold out 14,496 WWE fans in attendance tonight for this fatal four-way match. The four SmackDown men will be a part of the Money in the Bank contract ladder match on Sunday. Big E and King Nakamura going at it, sent out of the ring. Remember, no count outs, no disqualifications. First man to gain pinfall or submission will win this match. Pat, build momentum towards Sunday.
Yeah, Big E had been doing just that, trying to damage his opponents before Sunday. All four men with the same mindset. There will be four more men from Monday Night Raw joining these four in a ladder match for the biggest contract in the WWE. Big E and King Nakamura. Teamwork. Double superplex off the top.
And now Rollins with a splash. Nobody home. Rollins self-destructing. And now King Nakamura, the king of strong style. Former Royal Rumble match winner. Rollins has won the Rumble as well.
These four men know that any damage done tonight helps them on Sunday.
Nakamura, classic Nakamura with a running knee to the midsection. Sunday's going to be brutal enough, Pat. Ladders to climb to grab the contract. Ladders to be used as weapons. One of the most dangerous matches you'll see in WWE. All for an opportunity to earn a guaranteed title opportunity.
Eight of the most talented sports entertainers in the history of this company.
Nakamura looking for the Kinshasa. Big E intercepts him. Looking for the big ending. Connects to King Nakamura. Big E looking for the win. And Seth Rollins breaking things up before the three count.
That strength from Big E is something we've seen from time and time again.
You know, this is a lot like what the action's going to be like on Sunday, Pat. But you're going to have eight superstars in the ring. There's going to be bodies flying everywhere. People are going to be come crashing off ladders, using ladders as weapons.
Speaking of, Seth Rollins has his eyes on destruction.
And it's these four men from SmackDown from Monday Night Raw. Drew McIntyre, Riddle, Ricochet, John Morrison, all for an opportunity to compete for the contract for a world championship chance. Oh, and just like that, you're going to be able to use the ladder on Sunday.
That ladder can be used as a weapon in so many different ways, and Seth Rollins has thought about them all.
Look at Seth Rollins running off our announce table. We showed you what Rollins is capable of when he has the contract in hand. And now Rollins pounding away on King Nakamura. Rollins heading up to the ladder.
What are you thinking about doing?
Kevin Owens intercepts.
Almost saw some cheeks there as Seth.
Kevin Owens climbs up the ladder. What the hell is he going to do up there? Kevin, get out!
What is this psychopath doing?
KO from the top of the ladder! Top of the ladder. Look at the height from Owens. And the table imploding under the weight of KO and King Nakamura. Meanwhile, back of the ring, Seth Rollins goes to the back of the knee of Big E. Stomp on the ladder. A stomp on the ladder by Rollins. Cover by Seth. It's over. Rollins builds momentum to Sunday.
Here is your winner, Seth.
Be the same pat on Sunday. Seth Rollins looks to become Mr. Money in the Bank yet again.
Eight men will step into Money in the Bank and do whatever it takes for a shot at the Money in the Bank contract. Kevin Owens off the top of a ladder, knocking a Candleman gone. And Seth Rollins taking advantage of the Big E in a situation and stomps his head on the ladder. 1, 2, 3. The architect gets a win in this fatal four-way.
Ladies and gentlemen, the first time Seth Rollins climbed the ladder and grabbed the briefcase with the contract inside. He would go on to make history at WrestleMania with the heist of the century to become world champion. The question is, will we see this scene live in Fort Worth on Sunday? Will Seth Rollins climb the ladder? Will Seth Rollins once again become Mr. Money in the Bank? Thank you, Houston. Thank you, WWE Universe. We are back and we are home. We're coming to Fort Worth, streaming live on Peacock.